Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set the PS5 DualSense controller to automatically turn off by itself after a set period of time. The PlayStation 5 DualSense controller gets between 4 to 6 hours of battery life on a full charge. While this is good, by default, the DualSense controller isn't set to turn off automatically after a period of inactivity, so if you walk away and leave the controller on, the battery life will be drained. Thankfully, if you don't want to go through the headache of manually turning your PS5 DualSense controller on and off every time, you can set it to automatically turn off by itself after a period of inactivity. Now let's walk through the steps to set the PS5 DualSense controller to auto turn off by itself after a period of inactivity. Step 1. Click the settings icon on your PS5 home screen and then click system in the menu that's displayed. The system screen is shown. Step 2. Choose power saving in the menu on the left side of the screen. Power saving options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Choose set time until controllers turn off on the right side of the screen. A menu is displayed with options you can choose for how long your PS5 DualSense controller will go without being used before it turns off. Make your selection. Your changes will be saved automatically, and going forward, your PS5 DualSense controller will automatically turn off after not being used for your set amount of time. Let me know what you think about the PS5 DualSense controller in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.